What's good? It's your boy Donnie and what's good, YouTube? It's your boy, Donnie, and we're doing another video reaction. So we're doing SWV week. I don't know why I didn't do this, why it took so long, but fuck it. If you do like what you see here, please make sure you like, comment, and subscribe to the channel. It helps me, and I do appreciate it as always. So SWV week. My mom was a huge SWV fan. My favorite song by them is Human Nature, so let's just jump right into it.
Yo, this is about business.
Oh, word, it's like that? Well, check this out. This is how we gonna do this. Your fighter against my fighter.
Whatever.
Winner take all.
Whatever.
Just remember
done.
That, all right?
You just beat it.
Remember that.
Come on, y'all. Let's
be out. Cool. Yeah, be out.
That was so rich. Why are they naked?
Resistance is down when you're around, price fading. In my condition, I don't want to be alone. Cause my heart starts beating triple time with thoughts of loving you on my mind. I can't figure out just what to do when the
that was uncalled for.
Love it.
me right off of my feet.
Okay, okay. That's a classic SWV song. So I can't even, not even gonna hate. I ain't gonna critique it. It is like, I can see why people love this song. I ain't gonna lie to you. It's that nostalgia behind it. It's that, you know what I'm saying? It takes you back to the 90s. And I see why people, how that can make some people go like, yeah, I fools with that. I ain't gonna lie to you. That's what I get from that. That's exactly what I get from that. I don't think it's a bad thing. I think it's a really good game. If it takes you back to a place in time where you're happy, I feel like there's no problem with that. This song, like I said, this song is, for me, it would be in my top five because it's such an iconic song, but Human Nature number one to me. That is what I'm going to say. I don't necessarily have a number two right now, but this is definitely in the top five. I mean, it's a classic song. You know what I'm saying? Like, I'd like be like, no. Nah. You know what I'm saying? Just call it what it is. It's a classic song, man. Weak. Who don't know the song? I think most people know the song. Like, I mean, like literally like lyrics. Like literally singing it and stuff. This is my thing. Let me know how you feel about SWV in the comments. Or you put your favorite SWV song in the comments. How we'll react to it and we'll react to you. If you do like what you see here, please make sure you like, comment, and subscribe to the channel. It helps me. And I do appreciate it as always. As always. Yeah, yeah. This was like I said, it's a classic song, man. It's a classic. It's like, to me, it's like the beat. Do it, and they voice on top of it. So on top of it, so clean. You know what I'm saying? You can't deny that. Can't deny. Love it. It's a classic song, man. It takes you back. That's what I really like about it. But and I pray, I hope you're having a good day. Until next time, your boy Donnie.
Enter the Tekken.